There's a magic in the name, in the history of the place, even in the shape itself. The land is a huge stage that provides a setting for the events. From the Louisiana border on the east to the Rio Grande in the south, Texas has 367 miles of coastline. Ranging from 8 feet to 40 feet in length, have been found all across central Texas along the ancient shoreline. Giant turtles with shells 5 feet across laid their eggs along the shore, and huge fish swam in search of food. The Great Plains region lies west and south of the North Central Plains. This region is part of the Great Plains that stretches across the center of the United States and Canada. These four regions, with all their diversity, make up the state called Texas. It's a big place with something for just about everyone. These regions show the wide variety of land, climate, and vegetation in our state.